about the grill on this Cadillac Provoq, whatever you want to call it. The bottom grill and the top grill actually open to let more air in to cool the hydrogen. The underbody of the car is completely sealed. Some sort. Keyless entry on the doors.